in the morning.
What the
as a community group.
Okay, this isn't funny, man. Don't panic. Don't panic. Closet? Yeah. Kitchen? Living room? Move out.
Cordless Banana is brought to you by the Bottled Water Water Bottling Company of America, Bottled Water. We bottle water.
Mr. Manila, it sounds to me like you are experiencing a great, great deal of stress in your life. This is not a good thing. I think maybe it is because you are such an intensely generous performer. I have read your reviews, you know. And these people say that you give and give and give to your audience time and time again. Talk to me about this just a little bit.
So I lean down. Past Frankie, past Dino, and the little cat named Sammy, and I go right to Jack. And I say, hey, Senator, you're the Kennedy. Why don't you cover it up? But seriously, you've been a great audience tonight. But more than that, you've touched my heart. I love you. And I thank you.
I see. Tell me about the bathroom at the... one moment. At the Ha Ha Hollywood nightclub. Tell me about this one.
Show. You know, you were great.
No, you were great. But more than that, you touched my heart. I love you, and I thank you.
Why are you talking into a microphone?
Sounds like something you mentioned about the Happy Acres restroom. I believe another incident in a bathroom. Tell me about this one a little bit.
Sal? Sal, it's me, Barry. Sal, there's some other folks waiting to use the washroom. Sal, you've been in there for 2.5 hours. Sal, they're serving the green jello downstairs tonight. With the raisins. Sal, I'm coming in. I'm coming in, Sal.
Okay, Sal, you know I appreciate how you like to be alone when you're in the washroom, but Anna Runcie, she needs the loofah before the golden curls, and you know how she can get. So, if you could wrap this up, it would be great. That would be great for me, Sal.
No, you've been great. But more than that, you've touched my heart. I love you, and I thank you.
See clearly now, Mr. Manila. This is not a problem. I was right initially. You are a very generous performer. You are an intense man. Like Frank Sinatra, Robert De Niro. You know these gentlemen. You know their work well. Like Lou Gossett Jr. No one can beat his elegance, particularly in Iron Eagle. But the point I'm trying to make to you is that these men like yourself take their work with them everywhere they go. They live, breathe, eat, and sleep their art. And this is what you do. Mr. Manila, you are cured. There is nothing wrong with you. This has been a wonderful, wonderful session. You have been great.
No, Doc. You've been great. But more than that, you've touched my heart. I love you, and I thank you.
So, let me ask you, how's business been lately?
It hasn't been too good. I've been working, and I'm doing better than I ever have before, but, no one seems to be taken. It's real slow lately. I don't know why.
Yeah, well, the crunch is hitting us all. Being a small businessman today in Boston, how can you say that the foot traffic is really reflected on your, on your business? Is it helping?
Well, I would think it would. You can go to Harvard and study this, and they would tell you it would, this just goes to show that when life on the street, it's a little different when, you're actually out there in the market.
Right, great. Well, I want to thank you very much for your time, and good luck to you, and I hope that everything works out well.
Oh, I'm praying every day, and I'm out here working every day, man, so I'll be here.
Great, good luck.
Thank you.
Oh, hello.
Jet Johnstone here. Just enjoying a beautiful New England spring day. The birds chirping in the trees, the beautiful sunshine, the fresh air. And don't forget about the water. You know, how many times have you said to yourself, if only someone could capture the essence of a mountain stream and bring it home to me. In recycled plastic. That's where we come in. We're the Bottled Water, Water Bottling Company of America, Bottled Water. And it's our pledge to you that the bottled water that we bottle is 100% pure bottled water. You see, we've done all the work. We've gone to the sink for you. We've filled the bottled water bottle full of bottled water. We've secured the cap on that bottle of bottled water. We've even labeled that bottle of bottled water. Isn't that right, Brian?
Yeah, it's right, Mr. Johnstone.
Yeah, your mother called.
No.
Okay.
The Bottled Water, Water Bottling Company of America. We bottle water.
Parched.
The Bottled Water, Water Bottling Company of America, Bottled Water. We bottle water.
Oh, yeah, hi. If I could get a little more coffee here and an apple fritter, please. Thank you.
Well, how about some cereal?
I love cereal, but if I could just have some coffee and an apple fritter.
Well, yeah, but how about some cereal?
Look, I'm in a real big rush. If you could just... I'll take it to go. Some coffee and an apple fritter to go, please. Look.
You know what? I got something I need to say to you.
I don't think that I have time for all this.
Sorry, I got something I need to say to you. This just has to be addressed. This is a big issue. I don't blame you, I don't hold you responsible now, but this is something that we need to talk about, you and me, right here, okay? We need to talk, because you know what I'm talking about. I'm talking about taking time. I'm talking about making time for cereal. There's no combo like it, I know you can't deny it. Morning milk so pure and white, mixed in with my starch delight. A rose don't smell as sweet as a bowl of milk and wheat. I'm talking about cereal. But in these changing times, there's a cereal genocide. It's there on the horizon. We really must decide on if a donut on the run is a fraction of the fun as cereal. Cereal. Snap, crackle, and pop. Endangered coral swap. Or a cup of nasty joe. And the fritter on the go. They can't make the sounds when they're 6 feet underground. I'm talking about cereal. The cereal. Raisin bread, fruity pebbles and cakes. Fruit loops, golden rye, and tricks.
Tricks are for kids.
Ain't no lie, two can Sam's about to die. Tony the Tiger, lost in the mire. It's too damn scary what happened to Frank and Barry. So please don't let's harm my precious Lucky Charm. I'm talking about cereal.
Cereal.
I won't let this happen. Don't let people I'll be snapping. If you pass the cereals up, I'll spit in your coffee cup. Don't you ever think the cereal will go extinct, talking about cereal. Saving cereal. Cereal, 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 let's eat. Standing on our feet, feet upon the ground. Cereal all year round, bring the donuts down. Bring the donuts down. Cereal, save the cereal.
Cereal.
Okay. Cereal it is.
Feel the vibration.